Hi there, my name is Leland and today I'll be showing you how to install AddThis on an HTML website. First, you need to log into the AddThis dashboard and copy the code that's associated with your profile in the Get the Code tab. The code that you will be copying will look similar to this, where the only difference is this sequence of characters, which is your unique profile ID, and it allows us to link the AddThis dashboard to your website. After you've copied this code, just paste it into your HTML between the opening body tag and closing body tag. It is recommended that you insert this code on all the pages that you want AddThis to work on, because without this code, our tools won't render. Once the code has been inserted into your website, you can activate your tools by simply choosing the ones you wish to use, customize it to your likings, and then save. Here is an example of the activated floating share buttons. For inline tools, or tools that show up in the content body of your site, simply open the tool that you want to add, and you will see an additional snippet of code. Now you can just grab that and copy it. Then go back to your HTML and paste it in where you want the tools to show up. Here, you will see the sharing buttons in line with your site's content. That is it! If you have any questions, please visit our academy at www.addthis.com/academy, where you can find documentations, guides, and even marketing tips curated by our amazing marketing team. Lastly, if you run into any issues, please feel free to email help@addthis.com or send us a tweet at @addthissupport, and our fabulous support team will assist you. Thanks!